A story with us, as I believe we've heard already, perhaps from previous speakers, began as a young member of the United Nations Secretariat in the 1960s, when she joined the section on the status of women under the Division of Human Rights. Senator Shahani was soon widely recognized as one of the women who helped shape the global agenda on women's rights, providing leadership at the United Nations and at the same time raising, of course, the profile of the Philippines on this global stage. She was the chair of the Commission on the Status of Women from 1974 to 1975, and the first draft of the Convention on the Elimination of All Forms of Discrimination Against Women, and critical initial steps to move it forward until its eventual adoption, are largely credited to Senator Shahani's initiative, her leadership and diplomacy, executed in the style that she was later to be known for. Intelligent, bold, imaginative, resourceful and strategic in thinking.